best ever death metal band out of Denton. We're a couple of guys, been friends since grade school. One was named Cyrus and the other was Jeff. And they practice twice a week in Jess' bedroom. The best ever death metal band out of Denton. Never settled on a name. But the top three contenders after weeks of debate were Satan's Fingers and the Killers and the Hospital Bombers. Jeff and Cyrus believed in their hearts they were headed for stage lights and Learjets and fortune and fame. So in a script they made prominent use of a pentagram, they stenciled their drum heads and guitars with their names. This was how Cyrus got sent to the school, where they told him he'd never be famous. And this was why Jeff, in the letters he'd write to his friend, helped develop a plan to get even. When he punish a person for dreaming his dream, don't expect him to thank or forgive you. The best ever death metal band out of Denton will soon outpace and outlive you. Hail Satan! Hail Satan! Tonight! Hail Satan! Hail, hail!